Oh, my hand's in the way. What is up, guys? I haven't been, you know, seen y'all face to face in a while. In fact, I haven't seen any of your faces. Actually, about two or three of y'all. Y'all pretty beautiful. I mean it. I just ran like 1.4 miles and I still have another 0.3 miles to go. 0.3 miles back. Another 1.1 miles to my destination. And if I feel like it, another 1.1 miles back home. Jesus. I'm tired. I'm tired. Yeah. Ugh. I got back into lifting. And so I do alternate. I lift and then I run and then I lift and then I run. Then I lift. And you probably guessed it. The next one is I lift. And that's pretty much been the basis of my life. Lift, school, work, looking for work. Found a job. Might go with a different one, better opportunity, you know?
Got to put some shoes on the baby's feet.
Holy crap. If any of y'all ever want to come visit me, Dickinson, Texas is where it's at. 77539, guys. Y'all come and visit me. It's kind of funny. Dickinson. What kind of person names a town Dickinson? I mean, what's the next town over is Cock and Daughter. It's really horrible people that name these places in Texas. It's really bad. We have Hitchcock. Texas City. How original. It's kind of like Missouri City's in Texas. Oklahoma City's in Missouri. And in Oklahoma. What else do we have? If y'all have any weird cities in the state that y'all are in, or if the country y'all are in, and y'all can understand English without using Google Translate, put a comment in the section right below my face, down there, you know, in this general. Oh, I got you! I got you! All right, and so y'all need to just put a comment. Tell me, what is the weirdest town that y'all have in y'all state? Because Dickinson's gonna be the weirdest place that we have in my area right now. I mean, it's horrible. Anyway, it feels good to post videos. It feels good to be back on the interwebs. Enough with the baby videos. She's cute, but y'all don't really have much to say about her. So I'm gonna put my pretty face up there instead. Man, look at the view. Oh, open. Oh, I should get some Chinese food. Oh, man. I think I better get back to running. But expect more videos, because there is more to come from Dickinson. Ah! Subscribe, guys. Share!